Welcome to Bourbon Night in America, the Barrel House. We have got a dilemma. We have been trying this stuff blind this weekend. We've been watching hoops. What's our favorite bourbon for the weekend? I located a 1792 12-year bourbon. I had a bottle that I got 5 years ago. Never seen another one, so I didn't open it. Now it got dumped. I found it, so I opened it. Love Weller 12-year. We did a blind with also Knob Creek 12-year. So you see which one. Check out the video, see what you think. But we are doing quickly these two. And which one's better? But I'm gonna look at it, and I lost the label on this one. So we have, this is Weller 12, and this is 1792 12. Dark chocolate, oak, rich flavors, earthy, amazing. Weller 12. Smooth, start to finish. I can't pick a winner. Cheers, everybody.